Welcome to Automotive Area Channel. The 2017 Ford GT is a remarkable car, not just for what it is but also for what it is. The decision to build the new GT around Ford's 3.5-liter twin-turbo V6 was made early, and not just because using an engine that promoted the company's EcoBoost branding would make selling the idea easier. The drop-dead gorgeous 2005 to 2006 Ford GT was a loving homage to the GT40, with swinging 60s styling digitally remastered for the 21st century and a thundering V8 delivering the requisite soundtrack. The 2017 Ford GT is the real deal, just like the original GT40. It was actually designed to win at Le Mans, and that means accepting some compromises. The V6 engine drones horribly at cruising speeds. Generously proportioned owners will find the cabin an uncomfortably tight fit. The execution of the carbon fiber panels and parts is workmanlike rather than dazzlingly perfect as in a Bugatti or Pagani. Although it has sat nav, even cruise control, and a remarkably compliant ride on the road, this is not a car for cruising the interstates from sea to shining sea.